Hey everyone, in today's video we're going into a brand new product research tool to find Facebook competitors' ads quickly and easily. Let's go. Hey everyone, and welcome to another daily video. For those who don't know me, my name is Ricky Hayes, and we're going into a product research tool to help you to find more winning products quickly and easily, as well as their creatives quickly and easily. All right, so without further ado, this is Dropshipping. Now, I did not find this tool personally. Someone in my actual YouTube comments did. I had a look and I'm like, this is actually a pretty cool tool. Now, this is a tool that has a 1-day free trial. I'll say this up front, and then it's $3 a month. It is similar to Big Spy, bigspy.com. Which I've got a video on. I recommend going to watch it if you're interested in that. But I wanted to present this because this is good in terms of, I like the additional filter options. Okay, and for a product that costs $3 a month, I'm subscribing to it just for the fact of it can help me find products quickly and easily. I really like how you can easily filter by the country. Okay, you can easily filter by different countries. So you can do this anyway, but I really like how you can choose multiple countries. The Big Spy, you can only choose one country at a time or worldwide. I generally start with United States, and I go with most commented ads, and then I'll choose the Shop Now call to action, and I can choose more than Shop Now if I really wanted. It does have a few little bugs, but the ones that I would choose would be Shop Now and Learn More. Those would be the main ones. But you want to always choose all post types. I find that, you know, there's a lot of actual winning ad sets that are actually just purely images. Images still work very, very well. But this is what I really like about it is you can look at the limit of the comment amount. You can filter by this. What I mainly filter by is the views. Okay, so I go 20,000 minimum and 500,000 maximum. Again, many of you know that my strategy now is to try and find untapped, unsaturated products. And this is generally the best way to do it. See how, because we have now changed it to Learn More, we're seeing a lot of other slightly irrelevant ads, but we're seeing a number of ads anyway. So this looks like some winning product. We can see that they still have hundreds of thousands of views and thousands of comments. Which is very helpful. Grow hair growth, full blah, blah, blah. What I wanted to more show you here was scrolling through, and this is going to be leading up to a bit about my video strategy for making winning videos, is it can give you a lot of ideas with thumbnails. One of the things that I don't think I've spoken enough about is the thumbnails. See how by having the little love emoji over the top of it, it sort of catches you off, as opposed to it just being an image like that. I mean, that's definitely working, but with having emojis over the top, like Get Yours Now, and that just really helps to interest people a lot more. What we can see here as well is we're seeing every lady needs this pocket dress. All you need to do is faith, hope, and love this summer. So it looks like some Christian apparel one. And that shit looks like it's possibly an image, just an image from what I'm seeing there, and that they're running that way. What's really cool as well is obviously you can just go shop now and go straight to their actual, to their product page if it still exists. So you can see here that this is just a dropshipping store. Looks like they may have got their print on it, and they're, you know, don't allow, thank you. They're using Shoptimized. You can see that this is definitely dropship because they're saying 1 to 2 sizes up to immediately try and get people to actually buy it. We can see that, you know, again, it's a Christian related item. And that's how easy it is to find items. You can go straight there. Yeah, that website's annoying. But I wanted to present this tool. In no regards am I an affiliate for this tool at all. What I like about it is because you can do the filters, you can find items that you don't normally see. Like, I've never seen this item. I just enabled this filter. I've never seen this item. keep your home safe at night. This amazing invention uses military grade. So what's cool as well is you can click it and it comes up with the links. Now, sometimes not all the links actually work, but like if we have a look here and I just pause that, we can see this is a great outdoors item, you know, for lighting to keep away people that might be doing something, you know, malicious to your property. You can see as well what they've done in this case is they've added overlays. So they've added captions, and they made really nice captions. They've got as well their actual watermark of their brand, and then they've got this caption here that sort of changed to keep people interested, saving money, you know, signifies what they'll be saving, as well as the video illustrates what the product does, its benefits, what not to do, this product is just making it so much easier. You can see that they've spent quite a period of time, they've spent a bit of money on either outsourcing it to someone or they have done it themselves, and you can see how much of an effect it has. It really has, it for me, helps me to be very engaged and interested in the ad. So again, for those wondering, the video creative strategy will be coming next week, where I'll be teaching you some methods behind this, where you can make these. They're really easy to make. It's just basically setting up a template. But you can see by using this software, you can just have a look at the links. And again, a number of these I've never seen. Like, and I'm sure what you're watching this, probably never seen them. I just want to make people aware. Ignore the word shears. That's definitely not shares. I don't know how he's... there's a few typos with this that the person needs to fix up. But if we have a look here, like an inner soul, 80K views, only 16 comments. And again, the thing I like is we know it's to United States. So we can be very specific and you just keep scrolling. You're going to see some that have fewer, some that have more. You're going to see a lot of products that you've probably already seen. But you're going to see a lot of ones that you don't. I found that with this compared to AdSpy, it just allows you to be that little bit more granular. And for $3 a month, it's really nothing. And you can always change your filter search based on whatever you want as well. There's not a huge amount to this tool. Further to this as well, there is the winning products. And these products are filtered to you by our team, and they are the most sold products on an hourly basis on these countries. And again, that's not how you spell Australia, but we'll leave it at United Status. I didn't even notice that. That's just funny. But anyway, let's move past me being childish. You can see here you've got a number of, you know, these are AliExpress products. And again, these are all based around being unsaturated. We can see how long ago these were added and updated. Lots and lots of ideas. You're going to see a number of them that you've already seen, again, but a number of them you aren't. What's this? This useful microfiber window cleaning airbrush. So this caught my interest straight away. This is cool. Okay, so this is a cool item, and I would definitely market this. The margins would be a bit thin. I reckon no more than you could get $20 for it. Let's be honest, it's that type of item. So it's something to be definitely conscientious of. But that's a cool item I never would have seen. And it has a lot of orders, it has a good amount of reviews, and it's probably not a product that's on Ali on Facebook all that much. And you could just make a slideshow video using, you know, Animoto, I use Camtasia, try and find a video on YouTube, which I'll be explaining more in the future. But you got all these items. Again, I always recommend going with need items because they're always the easiest to market. If we have a look here, we can see this corner storage. Now, I should also add, this tool is also free, but you only get a certain amount that you can look at. So it is free, but the paid one just gives you more options. I'm sorry that I mentioned that late, but you know, this one has an actual video. This item's not hugely saturated. It does have a lower star rating, so it's something to be mindful of, but that's a cool concept. That is a cool concept that definitely interests me, and I've got a video on AliExpress and I could just make it better with some captions and different placement ideas. Okay, and so you just got all these different items, different ideas. for beginners, I'd really, really recommend trying to do need items. So let me just again explain. Want item, this mini rabbit garden thing, cool item. That's not a need item. That's purely for people that love rabbits and, let's say, love gardens. Simple as that. But that's not something you need in your life. This drill is something you may need in your life. That is a cool item. This avocado, funny item, but it's not an item that you 100% need. This sport corset is great. This beach tent, okay, that's cool. I'm just trying to give you ideas on the best way for you to... What? That looks inappropriate. But I can see like this long plush, you know, this is, I'm pretty sure, a trending item right now. That's a trending item that I've seen on Facebook quite a bit at the moment. So you are going to see a lot of the same items, but even if you use this only in its free context, but if you wanted to pay for it, it's $3, you can get tons and tons of ideas delivered to you. You can see that we are going back to about a month now. I want to add that this tool is very new, so that's why it has bugs. It's not 100% perfect, but it is going to help you with product research as opposed to doing it all manually. You've got all of these, but the main thing that you really want to look at is all of this. Really try and hammer home what makes a video creative tick, and you can see thumbnails really make a difference, because I just want to explain why thumbnails are important. I admittedly neglected them for too long too. Amateur mistake, we all make them. Is the whole point with the thumbnail is to get that primarily is to, well, for videos, is to get the video playthrough. Okay, the more playthroughs you get, the more opportunities for clicks. Okay, and then it's up to the video with having captions, with the various forms of hacks, having your logo over the top and various things to try and make it as good as possible so that those people then click your ad. And you can see that they all use similar copy. You know, we're all talking, most people just use short form copy. I usually start with a question, but these all clearly work. There's nothing wrong with this. What your point is, so this is a remarketing one, funnily enough, but what my point I'm trying to show you is finding products is easy. Okay, especially with all these tools. We have hundreds of these types of tools now. This is just one of them that I thought was really cool that I wanted to present to you. What's the big differentiator between yourself and everyone else now are thumbnails and the video. The copy makes a difference, okay? Don't discount copy, but at the end of the day, it's the creative, the video or image that really captivates people to stop. So that's why you have the thumbnail for the pattern interrupt, and you really want to try and amplify that pattern interrupt. Okay, so like the first few seconds are really, really important. And that concludes today's video on a new product research tool that is free and or you can pay for it. I hope you did enjoy today's video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. Comment crush it to go on the chance to win one of two 15-minute coaching calls. We still haven't hit the 30, so once we hit the 30, then we'll be going down that path. Do not worry. Comment as well what other videos you would like. Again, I'm well aware people want to see video creative videos, how to make them tick, as well as more Google ads, and I'm working more on a Google ad outline strategy. Google is a very complex tool, so you're going to have to bear with me with that one, just because I want to give you accurate information, because Google is very powerful but also very scary. I also am planning to make more videos just on giving you winning products. I know everyone loves those, but I want to teach you how to make them your own winning product, as opposed to just here's winning products, you know, go out and make $1 million in 5 seconds. That's not how it works in 2019. In 2019, we have to be smart how we do it. So hence why I'm going to be providing those, but I want to provide you the elements to make them into your own winning product. At the end of the day, all these products are marketed by very similar people. The thing is that makes everyone different is how we market it, okay? You know, all the way to the most important part is from the actual what they see to their landing page. And that's why I speak so much about store optimization as well, because you really want to try and amplify on that. I know it's slightly off topic, but you know, if you're getting good click-through rates and you're not getting many add to carts, it means that you can try and improve something on your product page. Okay, so I just, you know, little things like that, just try and use the data as a bit of a story, because a lot of the times people are actually on winning products, and I've been there, done that a million times. We've all been there. This is not something that just because people at the top of the game, then they're never going to make mistakes. Everyone makes mistakes. So if you, regardless of where you are in your journey, don't be worried by that. That the important thing that I'm going to be teaching you more, that I try and teach, is looking at data as a story. And we, by understanding the tools, by understanding what makes product tick, how to make it tick, and how to make it tick for you over all your competitors, is how you can differentiate yourself. And in 2019, that's what I'm really trying to teach. I'm not trying to teach quick, get rich quick. I'm sorry to those that may dislike my video or may not be interested because of that. I'm sorry, I do not teach get rich quick. That is not how I work. The reality is getting rich quick is nothing more than a myth. And I'm sorry to say that to anyone that I might offend. I don't mean that. But if it was easy to get rich, then everyone would be poor, because no one would be able to get rich. The thing is, getting rich, whatever you define that as, I don't care, it's hard. And, you know, with the rising cost of everything, with the rising competition, the locking down of ads, the bugs, the issues that we're seeing consistently, it's not the easiest time to be an entrepreneur. It's definitely a good time to be an entrepreneur in terms of starting, no better time than now. But it's really important that we understand the methods. And this is why I want to teach people how to brand a product, how to make it really your own product. It doesn't mean that you have to make the most money in the world to be the happiest. I just honestly think that you need to understand how to make a product that is already a winning product, a winning product for you. Because let's be honest here. If you sit back and you think for a moment, you just think, well, I'm seeing these 20 other people marketing it. Why are they doing well and why am I not? So there is a bit of lady luck involved in anything. We all know that, okay? But there is how we market it that's important. And that's why I try and give you all these tools and speak about it very comprehensively, because a lot of people still don't understand what makes a product tick. And it comes down to emotion, what emotional impact that's going to have on someone's life to benefit them. And that's why I speak so much about it, especially with need items. You can really touch on that. And by understanding how to make a good video, how to make really good thumbnails, how to do good ad copy, that copy makes such a difference. Really good landing pages, descriptions, good funnel, post-purchase ups, everything makes quite a difference. Anyway, that's enough for my bit of a rant there. I just wanted to provide my two cents on all of that. I'm going to be for a period of time providing 3 videos a week on Monday, Wednesday, Friday again, because I've now got quite a bit of a good outline of what I want to do. I don't need to think so much about it. And by you giving me more feedback, like just commenting what you want to see, just helps me so that I know what the community wants, so I can give that to you. Okay, guys. So once again, thank you so much for watching today. I hope you really have enjoyed it. Go out there, crush it, have a lovely day, take care, and goodbye.